We're here at the Atlanta Tattoo Arts Festival, Ink Atlanta and Prick Magazine, getting ready to go check it out. Word, it's off the chain, it's so hot, the roof was on fire and the flood waters flowed. Let's go check out the action. That is insane, ladies and gentlemen, that is insane. He has a sword in his throat while he's getting tattooed. This is reality.